Hey there, my fallen ones, and today we're going to be going over a really nice, really well-made Bloodraven encounter, that being a Komuroji hybrid, courtesy of our fallen one, Fallen Cockroach, or Mr. Cockroach. I don't know, whatever he wants to be named, I suppose. A lovely fallen one led to me today's account, and above all other Breathings in this game, I think Bloodraven looks the coolest because you get to make use of a VFX that just looks so good. I mean, look at that tornado. Tell me that doesn't look amazing. His red variant looks way better than the blue variant for water, especially the Whirlpool again, because when you're using water, it looks more like a wind tornado, because it all just goes white rather than being a blue. I don't know, the VFX in this game are questionable, fallen ones. Either way, Komuroji hybrid water breathing, really good. I'd still say some of the best build for water breathing will be a Slayer combo. The combos with the Dance of the Fire God, along with our one move here, it just goes way too hard to not give up, but I think going over hybrid water should be fun as well. Really getting down to the basics using water breathing to sub, like, around my fallen ones, prestige 10 account here, maxed out the kendo, the breathing, and the body. I can already tell this will be a pretty fun video, so hope you're enjoying. Let's go right around then, shall we? Entering the Komuroji hive mind once again, we're gonna be fighting a Komuroji. There's a double Komuroji hybrid mirror match here. Let's go then. What are you using? You're a moon breather, eh? I'll be showing you fallen ones today why water breathing is superior and dominant to moon breathing. There you go, get him with the four. Run back in. This guy's a little bit of an interesting player, though. I will say one thing about water breathing I don't like all that much. The fact that the M1s give you breathing back is really good, but I think it caps out about half. If you just kept getting the breathing, then there was no cap. This would be the best breathing in the whole game. You'd be able to do some lengthy combos, probably, but I guess the breathing bars would save the game from being too combo heavy anyway. There you go. If only I had the shotgun, could abuse him a little better. GG there. You know what, Komuroji Moon? I used to be afraid of you. Komuroji Moon, I used to think, oh, even if I'm good at the game. I'm cooked, right? Because it's a Komuroji Moon breathing. It doesn't matter anymore, fallen ones. I am superior. Water breathing is superior. I'd say my two favorite breathings in the game are usually water breathing and wind at this point. Or maybe that's just because of those are the two most recent ones I ever used. I guess stone is pretty fun. Well, that's just kind of overpowered, so I don't get to say it's my favorite, do I? Get back over here. Where are you going, little moon breather? I'm gonna combo you. You're not gonna like it. Or maybe you will. It depends on what kind of person you are, really. I'll make you like it anyway. There you go. Boom. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, the water combos are, no pun intended, they feel very fluid, literally. It just flows so well. No pun. Let me get him with the 4 now. I thought he'd run into me there. I thought you were a little bit sillier than that fallen one. I thought you would fall for my combo. Let me run back in, hit him with a 2, hit him with a dash. You're not going anywhere, buddy. You're not going anywhere, buddy. It doesn't matter what stands against me, whether it be a Shinazugwa or Komuroji or Komodo, we're gonna go crazy. I'm saying all that, but the moment we meet a half-decent, half-competent Komodo Sunbreather, it's probably over. Or a Komuroji Sunbreather. Those guys are technically better than the Komodos now because of the recent changes in balancing. I thought it was gonna be a Sun nerf, but no, they buffed it for Komuroji users. Crazy. 1, 2, 3, or was it a nerf? I don't remember. The video was fun though. Hit him with these M1s here. We are outplaying him on the M1 game here. Get him with a whirlpool, run into me, I dare you. The VFX just doesn't work sometimes, god dang it. Hit him with a 4 now. You know what, I do want to pinch a little idea to the developers. You know how we don't have Waterfall Bison, the move where you jump up and slam down? Hear me out. Orokodaki gets moved up in rarity, or stays at the same rarity, and they give it Waterfall Bison. That could be pretty cool. I'm sure they'll do spin-offs on Demon Slayer Old Hoshers anyway, eventually. GG there, though. Pretty good warm-up. It's pretty crazy to me that some of you fallen ones still ask me to do more moon breathing videos. Like, don't get me wrong, I suppose moon breathing is pretty fun to use, no matter who you ask, but I'm gonna keep it 100 of you fallen ones. I've already done, like, 4 Komuroji Moon videos, just reskin the title. I even made that one Moon Breathing video recently that got a ton of views. That it wasn't even anything special, it was just a regular Moon Breathing video for the 50th time. But this time I just said the effects are better, which they did, so, you know, kudos to me. I guess I wasn't a liar, but still. It's just a little, I can't really do more on Moon Breathing. I've given you all the content I can, and if I kept using Moon Breathing, my life would be easy. And how dare I have an easy life making videos, I should suffer! And also, it's not like I'm really suffering using other things as well. Pretty much every single BDA in this game other than Swamp, and every breathing other than, every breathing and BDA can be used really well. Other than Swamp, maybe. I don't know how I feel about Swamp. It's not a terrible ability. There's a reason why absolutely no one uses it, though. There really is a reason. Even Docky BDA is better. And that's a bit of a cop-out to say, because I actually like Docky BDA. I think it's really good. There we go. Is that a GG there? Hopefully. Hopefully. This guy's actually competent, unlike the last one. He knows what he's doing. I might be cooked. There you go. Let me run back in. Hit him with a two. Hit him with that. Was that a good idea? Nah, I could have killed him when the ones there. That was very stupid of me. All right, then. Let me run back in. One, two. Block that. Yeah, I knew you were gonna go for that there. Don't try to get away from me. I was not able to escape there. Run back in. Hit him with a four. There you go, GG. Oi, oi, oi. These Kanroji Moonbreathers, they pop up like flies and they drop like them as well. Where are you, though? Without Sifu World, it is sometimes difficult to find my opponent. Get back over here. There you go. That almost landed. Yippee! Get him with the one now. The lingering hitbox on the one is quite nice. Let me block all that. You're gonna do another blockable move. Yeah, let me see another blockable move. I'm pretty sure like 80% of the moves in this game are blockable. I think most breathings only have one guard break, sometimes two, most of the time, really. And water is just such a good counter, though. Moon breathing, the hell? I never knew we could counter him so easily. I think if I two after that, yeah, you can do another combo after the two. Oh my goodness, wow. Water breathing the combo demon. If you guys haven't already, go watch my beast breathing video I made yesterday. Really fun video. Beast breathing is the king of hyper armor. Water breathing is the king of combos here, though. Like, this is actually crazy. We also got some hyper armor to abuse as well. Knock them on the floor, hit them with a two, they're stunned, and you can get on them again. That is nasty. I see why some people who are higher ranked and stuff like the Demonfall group still use water. It's real nice. Ooh, get him with the whirlwind. Beautiful there. And lunge immediately. Get him with a two. This will be our second match. We have like three more matches to do anyway. I will admit, I do like how they added the lives game. I do like the lives on ranked a lot more. Although, when it comes to a game like Demonfall, I think two lives is a lot more suitable. I'm sure a lot of you agree. Three lives is just a bit excessive, you know. Two lives would make the matches feel more slick and clean. Although, it does take me sometimes a little while to download my opponent's moveset if he is running away. Is that fallen ones? When he gets back up, I'm gonna slam him with a one immediately! There you go. Duh, double hyper armor. No. He might actually get me, I'm not sure though. Hit him with a whirlwind. Whirlwind. Whirlpool. Water wheel. Not even any of the above. God damn, my brain is out of my mind right now. My brain is out of my mind. Yeah, I think that's all you need to know. I think just from what I said there, fallen ones, you can tell where my brain is. Come back here. Hit him with a four now, and is that a GG? Ooh, teleport back in time, and check this out. With this, I will be putting you down. GG. Did I land it over there? Where is he? I see his blood. Oh, there you are. I could see your blood. I didn't see where you were, though. I guess he regened a lot, because I know I probably cut it out, but he was doing a little bit of a road runner. That's all I'm gonna say. One, two, hit him with that now! Oh, I thought he'd run into me earlier. He did rush me there, but not at the right timing I needed. Hit him with these now, and GG there. Ooh. Is that the final stock? I think it is, no? Yeah, GG. That was pretty good. We got a Commodo running up here. Uta Commodo. Put a Y at the beginning, and we can get one of the most useless characters' names in all of JJK. Yuta Okkotsu, the fraud. It's gonna move on here then. I think that's a human there, isn't it? Why using Commodo human? Oh, he's a Sunbreather too. Alright then, we've gone through Kanroji Moon. I guess it's only natural it's time for the Commodo Sunbreathing. Yippee! Time for a one-shot combo. I said time for a one-shot combo. No, I could have done my two there. That would have been way better. Either way, we should be able to get the combo. Now I've done the wheel. With the wheel out of the way, we're gonna get a different kind of combo on him. After he's done one-shotting me, that is. Hold up. No, there I go. God damn. This game is not fun. Sunbreather, you naughty, 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 naughty. Hit him with a whirlwind now. That was so lucky. He would have actually absolutely worked me there. Ooh, did I touch him with that? Did I touch him with that? Did I get him with that there? Alright, with that out of the way, hit him with a four now. Thought he'd run into me. Okay, we can land a pretty good combo with a one right now. I need to spam it. I thought you'd get up with it. Hit him with the one there. Combo starter heaven. Oh, and I'm dead. Ugh, fallen was I've been killed, but it doesn't matter because magical thing really called the hybrids are unfair towards slayers, so we get a regen, and you don't get to regen! So it's over no matter what you do, fallen one. There you go. Oh, I thought I'd be on his body enough there. It was too far away. Ooh, what are you doing here? You're running around all sporastically. Kinda confusing me. No, oh, don't you wheel me like that, young man. Come back here, Edgar. Ah. Yeah, water, like I said, it's good for punishing people. He's not really attacking me. Can't punish him if he doesn't attack me, do I? Oh, he is fighting me, but he's doing it so strangely. I can't really do much about it here. Hit him with a 5. There you go. So he's low now. I know that much. Oh, I thought he'd be there for a little bit at least. Hit him with a 1. No time there. Alright, well, this is a little bit of a risque idea, I won't lie. Hit him with a 2 now, run back in, hit this, there you go. 3-4, GG. Woo! I don't know why he didn't Slayer Mar there, though. If he pumped his mark, I would have been dead there, but maybe he's saving it for the second life. I appreciate second life, you know. Second life is a good time to use Slayer Mark. I wouldn't do it the first. Oh, my man. The way that move comes out instantly, there ain't much you can do about it. There just is nothing to do. For there is nothing we can do. Hit him with a 2 now. Come back here. Ooh, there you go. Look at you running about. Hit him with a 4 now. Beautiful. Can I get him with another 1? Oh, I could have comboed there. I was just too scared. I was actually terrified he was about to go crazy on me. Right, I got my own version of your wheel there, sir. It doesn't even matter. He's almost got his evasive, I'm sure. Alright, get him away like that. He dashed into me like a bit of a fool. He's dodging me real good here. These Commodo Sun users and Komroji Moon users, they're worlds apart. Although they're both absolutely abusive and annoying to fight. They got that in common, I suppose. Let me try to get him to use that one move. Look at him spamming out his ult in hopes he'll land there. Oh, you stinker. Ah, there you go. Yeah, I knew you'd go for that. Hit him with a 1. That was a good tag there. No, oh, he got me there, though. No! No way! Stop! Stop. Okay, I'm fine, I'm fine. I'm not fine. This is actually so bad right now. Okay, there's his wheel. Hit him with my own wheel. Are you dead? Please be- he's not dead. Why won't you die? Hit him with a 4. Hit him with that now. We tagged him twice there. That was nasty. His damage just must be more overall. Either that or I'm just getting outplayed here completely. Hit him with the M1s. Please die. There you go. Ooh. I'm telling you, all my life, man. If this guy was using his mark, it would have been over. Now that we're a whole life ahead, though, we're definitely winning. Even if he has his mark and pops it this time around, we're still winning. Oh, please don't have your breathing up. There you go. Okay. Could have landed a real good combo there, if he was good at the game. Which I am. Which he is also. I'm just playing a lot more toxically than he is. Oh, run back in. 3, 4, 5. Let him run on top of me. Hit him with a 3 now! Beautiful timing there. Absolutely gorgeous. And let me run back in. Hit him with a bigger combo. Hit him with a 1. Yeah, that's my M1 now, buddy. Fuck you, buddy. That's my M1 combo. Get him with a 2. Alright, he's trying to run away there, but I won't let him. Hit him with those 2. You can combo that so well. Is he dead? Wow. Komodo, Uta, TF, I can't move. Hey, sounds like a skill issue to me. He would have beat me if Hybrid didn't get regen on the grips. God dang. We got one of the worst clans in the game. Hashibara here, going up against us in our 1v1. I still think it's criminal what they did to Hashibara. The least they could have done is made it differently. Like, okay, I'll explain it here. Shinazugawa gives 25% more regen, 25% more hunger drain though, right? Hashibara is 10% on both of those and 25 value, so why did they just make it so 10% more regen, but no hunger more drain, eh? That would have been good. That would have made Hashibara worth it, because the regen would have been fine. Maybe people would use it, but no, you know, just, you know, just Hashibara, Kanosuke, am I right? You know, just make Shinazugo a better version. Even though I would say that Sonami and Inosuke by the end of the Infinity Castle are on equal levels. They're not. I'm making a joke. They're not even close. Sonami's way stronger. Let me get back over here, though. Hopefully some of you commented to boost my retention when I said that. Where is he going over here, though? He's a little ice user. Shinazugo would have gone hard for this. I won't lie to you. Shinazugawa would have been real nice as a demon. Ooh, I'd say Shinazugawa works best on demon and hybrid. So either way, whatever you picked when you started the game, you can recover a build like that. A Hashibara just is not worth it though, not even a little. Now where are you? I don't see you! Where are you? Where is he? Palamon's about to see you for world. It really is annoying. Hey, you know, at least he got the balls to run back into me and find me, though. I appreciate it. You're a nice fella, you know that? Now come back here and die, child of man. Hit him with the one now, when he gives me the M1? No? I'll do four then. It doesn't matter. This guy's gonna run away with his fucking icicles, man. I'd say there's only really three BDAs that are worth using. That being, I'd say the best ones are Bantengu Greatsword, Soryu Akaza, and Temari with Arrow. Other than those three, no point in using any other ones. Darky's also really good, but, you know, that's minus a fighting style. And you only need Prestige 3 to max out a build of Darky anyway, because no fighting style, so honestly, Darky's kind of meta if you're just starting the game. Which is fitting for someone like Darky being meta for a beginner, honestly. There you go. Put him down like a stray dog there. Nice combo. Oh, thank you. You too, man. Alright, a lot of you are probably shouting at me not to remember to put on the items. Look, man, I'm not gonna remember. I gotta do a whole X and Z combo to start the video. Every single match. It just gets annoying. That's why when we do these videos, I'm never wearing the stuff in rank. Because it goes off. When you're in main game, it saves. When you're ranked, it goes off. And that annoys me a lot. Ooh. Yeah, this guy ain't even bad at the game. He just got dealt a bad hand in builds, I can't lie. That's a shame. Ashibara Clan, I'm not saying it's terrible. You can still make it work. It's just worse than Shinazugua, so there's no real point. Hey, I don't recommend using ice, though. Ice takes way too much energy to use. Notice how this guy is never double jumping? Yeah. You're just not allowed to double jump if you're using that ability. Bit of a shame there. Ooh, and GG to you, Mr. Man. Let me grip you while I'm in this icicle. Come here. Look at him. He's sitting in a JoJo pose. GG there. You're an interesting fella. Just don't use ice or Hashibara. I really respect that ice fella for not using a clone to making the match 50 times longer than it need to be. I don't even know what the devs were thinking making ice BDA. That is one of the most messy, poorly made ass pulls right beside sound breathing. Hello there. What are you saying, chat there? He said, what is it? You can ask for like a breather. You want yen? Not even a potion, bro. He needs yen. I'm actually done with this game, bro. Not even a potion. He needs yen. These beggars make me want to cry. That was a crazy combo, I can't lie. What did he say? He said, kid? Oh, man. Matt Fallen One, the guy begging me for money is calling me the child. Wow. He said, kid. Kid. Fuck you, kid. This guy, man. What are you doing? Like a social experiment video? Today, Fallen Ones, we're going to Demon of Fallen, seeing who will give me 1 yen. Oh, this is part of a social experiment. For giving me 1 yen, I'm going to return the kindness and give you 500. Oh, man. Not even a potion. If you did a potion, I would have just called you weird. Ask him for a whole yen, though? That's crazy. Oh, this game is cooked, Fallen Ones. We're gonna end the B end in the video here, though, so sub like. I have one if you are. Overall, I do like water breathing. It's pretty nice. Now, let me murder him, and then I'll give you guys a real outro, because there's some information I want to drop on you. Where is he, though? Is he gonna hide away from me? Hide away now. Hide away. Where is he? There he is. Look at him. Fallen Ones. He thinks he's a Looney Tunes skate. I wonder where he could be. Oh, where is he? Oh, come back here. It looks like Marco from One Piece. Get over here. Hey, man, I don't know what's wrong with you. I don't know why your wife left you, why your kids left you, why she took him with you, but honestly, well, took the kids with her. You know what? Maybe it's a bit of a stretch to say a guy like this was able to have kids. Ooh, where do you think you're going? I'm gonna get you. There we go. Nice and easy combo here. Easy, nice combo going for the M1s, one M1s into the two. It's just so beautiful, but sub like, hope you enjoyed. You say, kid, imagine. You don't gotta imagine. You're like 12 years old. Love you if you're a Fallen One, though. The owner of the account has requested that we duel him for the outro, so here he is, Fallen Ones. He's using his account, and this is me on my flame-breathing Commodore, so get over here. I'll slam him for the end of the match. For the rest of you, lend me accounts, by the way. Maybe we'll start making this a little bit of a tradition for videos. At the outro, I'll 1v1 the owner of the account, and we'll see if I'm able to defeat what I was using. That'd be a pretty fun way to do videos as well. Oy, oy, oy. I don't think I'm gonna have a problem, though. No offense to the fella, Mr. Cockroach. I'm sure you're a lovely guy, but You ain't gonna beat me. There's no way. I play this game as literally my career right now. There's no way I'm losing to you. There we go. Get him with a grab as well. Boom, 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 boom. Run back on. He's lagging. God damn. How'd you end up over there? Yeah, you kind of Michael Jackson'd your way over there, eh? Alright, then back to the outro. Overall, like I said, conclusion. Water breathing goes really hard. You don't even need Komodo to make it good. And I love what the lender for today's account did with the avatar, Mr. Cockroach. You made him look really cool. So I also like how the horns are also red, so they fade in with the red hair. Mwah. Enough glazing, though. I'll be seeing you all tomorrow or in tonight's livestream. Bye-bye.